Hello, my dear students. Welcome to OBT practical class. This is the model of rainwater harvesting, one of the example of traditional knowledge, because the concept or the techniques of rainwater harvesting have been evolved in Nepal centuries ago. So this model will help you to understand how rainwater is collected. As we all know that rainwater harvesting is a process of conscious collection and storage of rainwater to meet the demands of water for various domestic purposes like cleaning, washing, etc. This is a traditional system of water conservation which helps people to solve their problem of water during water scarcity. Okay, during rainy season, rain flows through the roof with the help of gutter or channel, which works as a medium to carry the rainwater to the filter. Okay class, the filter has three layers. The top layer consists of gravel, the middle layer consists of coarse sand, and the bottom layer wood charcoal. So the water gets filtered and collected in a big tank. So this is the process of collecting rainwater, and it is called rainwater harvesting. Okay class, your project work is to make a model of rainwater harvesting. Thank you very much. All right class, I'm sharing some of the slides of previous OBT practical classes for your reference. Please have a look, that will help you